Virginia Ginny Mitchell McLaughlin. Obituary. Virginia Ginny McLaughlin died peacefully in her home on Monday, March 17, 2008. She was a devoted wife, sister, mother, friend, and follower of Jesus. A gifted teacher and gracious host, her family remembers with gratitude the many holidays and vacations for which she planned and cooked tirelessly. Her friends will remember her for her generosity and kindness. An avid Scrabble player, Ginny also loved basketball and the water. She was an adventurous traveler and added beauty and warmth to lives she touched everywhere. She found joy in God's Word and the hours she spent volunteering at the Church Mouse thrift store. She is survived by Alan, her adoring husband of 39 years, and a small army of family and friends. A memorial service will be held at St. Luke's Episcopal Church on Thursday, March 20th at noon. In lieu of flowers, donations may be made to St. Luke's Episcopal Church, 50 Pope Ave, Hilton Head Island, South Carolina 29928, with Church MO use in the memo line. The Island Funeral Home and Crematory is in charge of arrangements. The Island Packet, Hilton Head Island, SC Newspaper on the 21st of March 2008.